alternatively on sites where some terrible, terrible things have happened. And we believe that it's only through bringing those stories to light and making people aware of what has happened in the past that we can transform it for future generations.
My pleasure tonight to welcome all of you to a very special, unique, one-of-a-kind public art event. One-of-a-kind because we know of no other such event where artistic expressions have been related to the history, the culture, and a value-driven legacy for the past 450 years, and we hope for the next 50 for sure.
I have four animals talking. They're all saying something like, you know, get over here.
I was born with a birth defect. I have seven fingers total, five on my left hand and two on my right. Handprints seem to be so vital to representing humans and humanity. And so the fact that my handprint is a little bit different, I like to see it as a way to not only symbolize me and my difference, but to also symbolize the fact that we're not all the same. So for me, compassion is about inclusion, and it's about not being afraid to be who you are.
Sociedades, las distintas costumbres, religiones, el respeto hacia los demás, respetar cualquier tipo de sociedad, intentar comprenderla.
Human suffering, breaking free of the chains of the past, and really moving towards the light of compassion.
City, with not just this unique gift to commemorate the 450th, but with a legacy project that can symbolically, informatively, and imaginatively help to inspire, influence, and create an ever-growing culture of compassion today, tomorrow, and for generations to come. On September 9th, 2013, our City Commission proclaimed that we were the first compassionate city in Florida and the 20th in the world. Today, over 300 cities, communities, states, countries, and even all of Australia follow in our footsteps.
Thank you. very much for being here tonight. Thank you for your support. Really do appreciate it.